When Bhagwan was there in Uravakanda, the corporation commissioner at that time stayed in Ballari, had a dream, where in the dream he was to go to a particular number of the house, meet Satya and bring him along with him. His wife Lakshmi Devi also had similar dream, where it was indicated clearly, you also follow your husband and bring Satyam along with you both. Bhagwan stayed at the residence of the chairman of the corporation. And Bhagwan was taken to Virupaksha temple, which happens to be very close to the house of the chairman.